Now let us rise together and join in praise and celebration as we worship our resurrected Lord.